Beware, O Christian, the wolf in sheep's clothing. He may know the Bible better than you. He'll say godly things and pray with conviction. He's learned the right lines and he knows what to do. He'll play his role well, at least for a season. He'll charm every soul with his silvery tongue, tricking God's people to follow intently. With well-applied scriptures, he'll fool everyone. He'll mention God's name and claim to be humble, professing the life of one serving God's throne. But listen more closely and hear his ambition. The interests he's serving are purely his own. Hear how he slanders and mocks other people. Hear how he uses his words to destroy, beating the flock, condemning the brethren. His sermons will leave you quite absent of joy. Beware of his hunger for fame and for glory, dressing things up as his heavenly call. Christian, be cautious when lending your talents. You'll do all the work. He'll take credit for all. Note how he focuses mainly on money, listing the ways you can loose the purse string. He'll then buy support by controlling the wallet. If you're deep in his pocket, you can't confront him. Treating the church like his personal business, using God's people to gain his own wealth, slaying the saints as he climbs up the ladder, turning eyes not to Jesus, but on to himself. Beware, O Christian, the wolf in sheep's clothing. A godless persona is lurking beneath. Given some time, it will be seen clearly. Behind the facade lies a predator's teeth. Trust not his smile or words of approval. Share not with him the depths of your heart. Should you be found to thwart his agenda, he'll turn on you quickly and tear you apart. Though he may preach, we should all be united, joined by our vision and sharing our goal. He'll only unite with the ones who promote him. The wolf will not stand those he cannot control. So how does one spot a wolf in sheep's clothing? Just look for the web of confusion he weaves. You'll find in his wake division and sorrow, the heartbreaking trail of destruction he leaves. Bonds will be broken, ministries crippled, families fractured and friendships destroyed. Ruthless he'll be in achieving his vision. A wasteland will stand where his troops were deployed. Only in Christ is there hope for his victims. Take comfort, O Christian, in God's sovereignty. With eyes on the Lord, we'll pick up the pieces, and nothing goes by that his eyes don't see. The wolf cannot fool the God of creation. His years of deception are already known. Every performance must meet its conclusion. The masquerade over, he'll reap what he's sown. But we, dearest brethren, must use our discernment, praying for wisdom from heaven above. Childlike in faith, yet sharp and insightful, wise as a serpent, yet soft as a dove. Listen, O Christian, the shepherd is calling. Hear how his voice has a merciful tone. Flock to the side of our fearless defender. Our mighty Redeemer will lead us all home.